This video shows how to test the normality assumption as a requirement for the one-way ANOVA in R. First question, what has to be approximately normally distributed? It is not the dependent variable, but rather the residuals of the ANOVA that should be normally distributed. Simply put, residuals are the difference between values predicted by the model and observed values for the dependent variable. There are three possible ways to test this. First, an analytical test like the Shapiro-Wilk-test, second, a histogram, or third, a QQ plot. The Shapiro-Wilk-test is oversensitive to unimportant deviations from normal distribution in large samples. This is a phenomenon for all analytical tests, for which you can find a source in the video description. A QQ plot is the easiest to interpret, therefore we continue creating one for the residuals of the ANOVA. The residuals, along other values, can be calculated and saved into a vector, for example m, using the lm function, lm being linear model, which ANOVA basically is. Simply put the dependent variable first, followed by tilde, the small wave symbol, and then the group variable. Finish with adding the data frame that holds your data. Next up, we need the very convenient ggpubr package. Use its ggqqplot function and within it the residuals function on the vector that holds the results from the previous calculation. The interpretation of the qqplot is straightforward. The dots represent the residuals and the line the perfect normal distribution. Therefore, the distances between the dots and the line should be minimized. Again, there will be acceptable deviations, especially on the edges of the distribution, meaning the upper right-hand corner and the lower left-hand corner. For my residuals, deviations in the top right-hand corner and in the lower left-hand corner can be a bit problematic. If you are in doubt, you might consider going with the Kruskal-Wallis test, which is the non-parametric alternative to the one-way ANOVA, and for which I have linked a playlist to go from A to Z.